Hello, welcome or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be drawing a cottagecore kind of vibe. That's basically how I can describe what I'm doing. So because it's been so sunny recently and it's a bit summery and nice, everyone's getting more into wearing summery dresses, all these really pretty bows, everything like that. So it's really making me think about cottagecore. It just all looks so pretty, and I have been getting really into wearing a bit more feminine clothes lately. Normally I would dress a lot more masculine, but I've been really getting into wearing little dresses and bows and going like full feminine. So I thought, why not draw something a little bit cottagecore today? So yeah, that's what we're going to be doing, and let's get into it. So this here is the picture that inspired this, because it's just, look at that dress, it's so beautiful. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be inspired by today. Obviously not going to be like copying, but making like something similar, I guess you could say. But yeah, so I'm just going to get down on pencil the basics first, and then I'm gonna do the rest with charcoal. I have already gone over just one basic layer of like a scribbled kind of yellow background, because it's going to be, everything else is going to be black and white, but I wanted there to be some yellow like element in it, so I just kind of did this kind of swooshy background here. Yeah, so I'm just going to do a quick sketch and then start on the charcoal.
Thank you.
Okay, so I guess I'm all done. This is the finished product. I think it looks pretty cute. I mean, obviously I love the dress style and everything, so it definitely helps. But yeah, tell me what you think in the comments below, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.